As the Boldies make their way to the ring, we're going to show you the movie preview that Vince McMahon and the WWF don't want you to see. Beyond the Mat in theaters March 17th.
There's no script for what happens outside the ring.
Puke is good.
It fits the WWF attitude.
You'll be real proud of me, Mama. I'm now known as Puke.
It's all supposed to be fun.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
It's not supposed to be real.
You're not going to be scared, right?
It's going to be okay.
You can go on Back to the Future. You can do anything. Right?
Yeah.
I don't feel like such a good dad anymore.
But behind the scenes, it's a whole different story.
I hope everyone feels like they got their money's worth out there.
And for the first time ever, you'll know the real truth.
He's got a puke! He's got a puke! He's got a puke!
It is showtime!
Look out!
It's been hurt too many times. You need a new knee now.
My God, I could be mayor here next week if I wanted to be. That's what really scares you.
You stop me, drop me with something.
Oh, wow.
Well, somebody stop the match!
Uh-oh, injury timeout. Mix with your saliva so it looks a lot worse than it really is. Oh, there you go. All right.
It's all about giving the audience what they want, whatever it is.
I think we touched a lot of people,
yeah.
If you don't mind me saying.
I'm a very violent person, and I'll hurt you. And that's what I get paid to do.
Yeah, you're right. We're too extreme. We're too wild. We're too out of control. We're too full of our own.
Beyond the Mat.
Did you have fun?
Oh, yes. We had so much fun.